After connecting the charger, the knee joint emits a beep signal and shortly after that a 3x vibration signal. If there are no feedback signals, the joint is not charged. In this case, check if the charger was connected correctly. After charging the knee joint, the charger has to be unplugged. The joint performs a self-test. The prosthesis is ready for use when you can hear one beep and one vibration signal.